Okay, actually dia pegawai PTD. So dia dah 3 tahun dekat sana. And then tapi dia dah pernah balik juga ke sini kan untuk beraya tahun lepas apa semua. Cuma kali ni agak risau lah sebab tiba-tiba jadi macam ni kan. So contact pun WhatsApp pun just orang kata dia tak kerap WhatsApp. So kita agak risau macam tu sampai dia cuma last sebelum masa baru-baru tu dia cuma kata kalau dia WhatsApp tu kalau ada masalah dia ada bagi nombor lah. So pegawai, rupanya pegawai tu dari Malaysia je. Kita dah contact tu, dia terjadi hari Sabtu, Ahad tu kita contact. Tapi pegawai tu kata memang dia orang dah alert apa semua dan dia orang dalam keadaan yang okey lah, alhamdulillah. So alhamdulillah hari ni pun dah dapat balik tu memang syukur sangat.
I mean the risk is always there. I can't say that I've never thought about it, but like what I said, we always try to think positive. There's no point to think negatively, and then that will, you know, if we have people in our group that starts thinking negatively and they break down, that will make the evacuation harder. So we were very fortunate that all of us that traveled together was quite positive. We have enough food with us and so on, so people were not starving. So yeah, so in a way everyone was quite positive. We were looking for what is next and so on, and then with the ambassador's leadership we managed to finally reach Malaysia today lah.
So gigi mula-mula gigi kat Petona benda nak buat buka situ, buka puasa. Lepas tu rasa kena balik lah, bunyi bunga perang, bunyi apa ke, orang perang. Lepas tu stay Petona lepas habis lah. Lepas tu pergi, lepas pergi Petona tu baik pergi umur besi. Rasa gembira dapat balik benda, dapat balik Malaysia, rasa syukur.
We're coming from the Sudan. Can you introduce how?